How does it feel to have your first Golden Globe nomination and this new white-hot film that's burning up the festival circuit?
Feels pretty good, Jared.
So your career has basically skyrocketed since the nomination. Has there been any pressure at all?
I'm just happy to be a part of it. You know, and it's not about the awards. For me, it's about the work.
So tell me, in the last knockout, I heard you actually trained with Manny Pacquiao.
Angie Turner.
Angie, when's the next album come out?
Well, will you excuse me, please?
Thanks for talking by.